Well, a very good morning.
Good morning.
From my Lady June and from Smile. We are on a train going at the moment to as far as Rugby. We did this a week ago and ended up back at Wellingborough after doing 56 miles looking for places to park. And we landed up in our own town at the shopping centre. So we tried it again today, and we've also got David. I don't know whether you can see him down there. David's waiting. He's hoping there's going to be a 37 at Daventry International Freight Terminal. And the idea is now we did find somewhere to park at Long Buckby, although it be on a grass verge down the main road. It's the 15th of October. Did I say that already or not? I don't know. And does it matter?
I think so.
And it's Rugby, where we're going to get a cup of tea.
Yeah.
And have a little time at Rugby. Then we're hoping to go to Tamworth and then Stafford.
Ooh.
And hope that you'll come with us and enjoy whatever comes along. And we thank you very much. I didn't see any 37, did you?
No.
This is the approach to Rugby. I can already see that there's at least one loco in the bay, and it is only one. And a Pendolino passes us by. There you go, we've got about nearly an hour here, but already it's 11:09 and the crew train is at 11:42. Meanwhile, we're having our breakfast. One for June.
Hello.
And one for me.
One for you. Yeah.
There you go, we've come over this side because we've got a pair of locos sitting up here. David, he come over here earlier.
Yeah.
I'll just pause a moment. There we go. Both of them sitting nice and quiet there. Whether they'll move after the next London Midland unit goes through, I don't know. But you've seen them anyway now, haven't you?
The next train is 142.
There we go. They're just calling our train up now. Okay, London Midland service 11:42 on its way to Crewe. We're going as far as Tamworth. Nice and steady, does it? going to take you through a hole in the fence. Right, we're going to look at some apples. How about that? Lovely, beautiful red apples, but nobody can get to them. But you can see where the birds have been pecking them. Yeah. So we are now, of course, at Tamworth. And we're waiting for a freight, best got to Toton, if it's running. Cleaning the tracks already. And there's those beautiful trees. Oh, there's beautiful June, look. Lovely, isn't that? Lovely time of the year, autumn. About that for a lovely sequence.
He's bringing it all of them.
No, that was good, weren't it? Only wanted one on the slow on here, we'd have been all right.
I don't think they wanted us.
Thank you. that was another nice shot, wasn't it? There you go, here we are now at Stafford. My big son. Tell you what, you don't know which platform they're going through here.
Missed that one.
Well, sorry folks, I virtually missed that one. There's a nice young lady standing there. You'll have to look at her instead.
Thank you.
Well, lots of reflections now. We're now on the train. 4 minutes to, or 6 minutes to 6 o'clock in the evening. It's starting to get dark now, and we're about to depart Stafford. And hope that you've most really enjoyed this video from David, Lady June, and yours truly.